That was a once-in-a-lifetime experience, I'm sure. I mean, anytime we fly in formation, it's fun because of whatever airplane you're in and you're flying, you don't even really think about that. What you do realize as you're looking out the cockpit window is what you're flying on. And whether it's a Mustang or a Spitfire or Bearcat or Hellcat, that's pretty neat to be able to see that up close when you're flying in formation. Really a special privilege to get any of those airplanes together and with the B-29. Doubt if that formation will ever happen again.
R0 is one of about four remaining in the world flying. The B-29 is the only one in the world remaining from World War II still flying. So it's been about 70 years since they've seen each other in the skies. Two pretty rare aircraft that together were enemies for many years.
Our Japanese Zero, what little we know about it from a historical standpoint, was built in 1942. And so what that tells me is that there was some Japanese pilot for maybe 3 years of the war who was actually shooting at B-29s. And you can't help but think of that every time you sit in the seat and realize who sat there before you.
They took the best pilots and made them bomber pilots because they had to manage a crew of usually 10 men. We got to get to the target and get home and bring the rest of the guys home.